tell them the truth, man. Like in here in my new room. Not too bad, not too bad. In Iceland looks like that. That's our old barracks. Bullshit. Here's how these bogeys are doing.
Nah, dude, if you count a fucking 10 lock into your fucking clown and stuff.
They're all fucking clowns.
Man, shit!
I didn't even know it was that early before you still had Oasis, babe.
Alright, oh, right now all my shit is fucking wet. I got stuff out of the box already. This box is wet. I don't know if my laser disc player works or not.
This one is broken.
This is broke. All my shit's fucked up. Salvador Dali. I'm fucking fucked up. Things are ruined. Damage right there. Audio out there. Picture right there. Can't tell really with the camera. You can see the mildew on it, like it's been sitting around forever. Really bad down there. Totally fucked, man. All my shit is fucked, man. I got a speaker over here that's broken half.
Are you serious?
I got a speaker right there that's upside down and it's fucked up probably. My fucking laser disc was dry. I don't know how, but all my books and everything else are fucked up. They started tossing me cables. I'm like, what the hell is this? They go, it just came in the box. And I started looking at it in my fucking Commodore box.
Oh, a movie?
Yeah. Where's
that movie?
We gotta go watch it.
In here?
Right.
Yeah, I'll process and brief you.
She's about to keep you with you, man.
No, I'm gonna keep it till tomorrow, worry.
Oh, no. You wanted to give it up, man.
What do Actually, we can have that for a while. We just have it right now.
I don't know what to look at. We need to fucking look at
it. Are you going to look over there? Look.
I don't know, I need shit. How the hell it can break a speaker and yet a fucking delicate mirror can be unbroken? I don't know. Oh, it's broke.
Is it? Your mirror?
Just a little bit.
Where?
Just a little tiddly shit right there.
Damn, they fucked your shit all up. Mm-hmm.
Alright. Alrighty then. Motherfuckers didn't even come back this shit. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Fucked up. I don't know what the fuck. They're all wet. You bastards. I'm afraid to even open them. Wet as hell. It's almost dripping water. They call it damp. Blue jeans trashed. $40. Thank you. safe. Oh no.
I
Damn. No. Fuck no. No, man. Fuck. Damn. Shit. Bastards.
What time is it?
Huh?
You know what time it is? Nope. They trashed your shit, didn't they?
Some of this shit looked like it's been taken out and put back in, man.
I wouldn't say that, but I would just go up and say, hey, shit's been fucking trashed. I'd call right now and say, hey, you need to get somebody over here ASAP because my shit is fucking...
Wow, they just had people over here. They closed down at 12 o'clock.
It's not noon yet.
You don't think it is?
I know it's not.
You just had me what town it is.
Well, I know it's not noon, though. It shouldn't be. I called there and said, hey, you better get somebody. Because, well, the Packers are done. And the TMO, there's still a couple American people there. I called there and said, hey, get your fucking ass over here ASAP.
What are they going
to destroy?
What are they going to do? Look at this shit. My hands are all nasty. This book is nasty. It's all fucked up. All my magazines, they're all messed up. That's like 60, 70 bucks right there, just alone. Some of it's invaluable, you can't replace it. Fucking shit. Fucking, I can't even open the book up because it'll break apart. Looks like a hurricane hit it or something. You know, it's ice, is what it feels like, it's ice. Showed you earlier, but the damn recorder wasn't working. All my books are fucked up. Everything. They gave it to me upside down. Something inside is making some noise. This is a piece of it. It's fucking filthy and nasty. This is what I get for shipping TMO. Thank you very much. Remote control was in there. It was wet also. Pants are ruined. Try to get some out of them, but I don't know what the hell it is. Pants are all dirty and they're soaking wet. I made these holes. These holes were here, but the damn thing is just ruined. Yes, sir. One of my speakers. It's wet a little bit. still wet, man. Shit's all wet a little bit.
They got mud on it, too.
The other one's in there. It's really messed up. It's a crying shame. It don't take pay to buy anything. The moisture. Right there, you see it? My foot. It's a wetness. Packing it this way. Matter of fact, I didn't pack it this way. Somebody took these out of the boxes that I had packed it in. And not packed the way I'm fucking packed. I don't. Sides are cracking now. This ain't the way I packed it. I didn't pack it this way. Somebody else was playing with the shit. I think everything fell out. And they fucking reloaded it up. Not the original box. I don't know what the hell's going on. We can see it. What's going on there, girl? That right there is how they give you your box. Fucked up, man. take it out of the box. What moment? Fucked up. Technology, gotta love it. Except when they fuck it up. Okay. I just took it out of the box. I thought I was recording, but I wouldn't. It's all fucked up. All dirty. I was just pointing out all the edges that are fucked up. Right there. 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 It's freaking filthy. All sides. It's all fucked up. Alright, this is my fucked up shit. They're gonna give me some more.
Cerwin Vega, those are infinities. Or infinities. Yeah, another one in there, it's broken half and shit.
What?
I'll catch you later, man. I'll be busy. Just found this. It's a fucking chip. Right there. It's a chip. Right here. Separate. Oh.
Well, I gotta have this shit, so I'm gonna wipe it down, but this is what it looks like. Fucking this everywhere. Look at that. I'm fucking gonna wipe it down. And things are just all fucked up. But they're all fucking trash. They're all fucked up. The number, this right here will be box number 2 mashed in because it's not available. This will be box number 1 not available number. Both of them were mashed in. That one was soaked. That one, I don't know. I clean this thing up now. Still working on it. This is how they toss my boxes in here. They fucking just threw them in upside. Threw my speaker right here upside down. I had to put it like that. Right side up. This one right here is all fucking vertical instead of horizontal the way it's supposed to be. If you can see. And they just laid the damn things on top of each other. Freaked out. Yeah. You can watch me open this one too. Properly packed like a motherfucker. It's all scattered, all fucked up. Thank you.
flood victim. Computer monitor. I guess this is the top. I don't know. He didn't leave much of a notice whether it was or wasn't. Part of the computer wire that they fucked up. Only thing holding my shit together was a piece of paper. Tennis shoes. White tennis shoes. Rollins. This would be number 3, not available number. All wet, it's wet. Tennis shoes that I don't. Oh my gosh. There's my stove, and it's all fucked up.
Stuff destroyed, dude.
My clothes, I got about $90 worth of pants that are fucked. Three pair of pants that are all painted. Because all the shit painted onto them, you know. All
mm-hmm.
The only thing that, thank God, is not messed up so far.
Your CD?
All my stereo equipment. Yeah, and my laser disc.
Have you seen Halo?
Order the pizza yet, man?
Nah, I thought you was. I'm paying.
Oh, fuck.
Don't do that, man.
Got us a stove kicking in here as soon as it dries.
Yeah,
dude. Make a way.
Am I allowed to go for her? Can I please?
What?
Go to my room. That's what I crashed out for that damn day.
No, man. I'm just wasting this stuff all day. Trash and wet. I don't know what kind of stuff this is, man. It's like fucking wool. Fucking fungus is growing out of here. Damn. What the hell it is? I can't even open the damn thing. Oh, man. Freaking fungus or something on my shit. what the hell this shit is. It's all moldy and fucked up, man. My whole damn blues in uniform. Compensation. No, they wouldn't. Hush. It's fucked up. This is a fucking $130 fucking jacket. Waste, man. Now for this box. Number eight. Computers. Yo, man. You gonna go get pizza? Dude, they did the ultimate sin. They fucked with one of my Star Wars books. It's ripped in half and all shredded and... Oh, man. Dude, now right there was enough. These people are gonna pay. You hear me right? These motherfuckers are gonna pay. I had to mail them. I'm glad I mailed my CDs. I would have never seen anything else. I'm not messing with my things right here. I don't know what the hell this is. That's the wrong town. My shit was wet. It's wet. Condensation or something, I don't know. Get it right there. It's got numerous scratches and shit on it.